Fire Department. Can you give us a synopsis of what happened here today?
Yeah, earlier today we had a section of two-inch square two pipe that was added together that fell and landed onto an employee's leg. The employee was pinned. It took approximately 51 minutes to get the release. Our initial on-duty crews was able to stabilize the metal, make sure that we provided some good patient care until we were able to get the pipe off. We had to call in our technical rescue team to facilitate the transportation. The patient had been transported to Kaiser Sacramento via CalStar. And basically, modern injuries.
Okay, pretty good in the sense. You think you'll keep it?